Thomas Wynn helping us out tonight. Come on.